minus 3 square. Square is equal to a number. That is multiply. So, minus 3 square is 3. The answer is minus 9. So, what is minus 3 square? This is the number of the limit. This is the number. Square is 3. Minus is outside. So, find only square of 3. 3 is square of the negative sign. So, answer will be minus 9. Here, minus 3 bracket line, which means square is for minus 3. Here, minus 3 is repeated or multiplied by itself. So, minus 3 whole square means minus 3 into minus 3. Again, minus into minus is plus. So, the answer will be plus 3 into 3, 9. Square of any negative number will be positive. If you have a negative then answer, square is 3 ke matram erudu. Minus was outside it. Square is 3 matram ana, so answer will be minus 9. If we are squaring this negative number, we get the answer as positive. Next one. Square root of 9 plus 16 is square root of 9 plus square root of 16 equal to 3. Square root of 9 is 3 and square root of 16 is 4, which is equal to 7. Is this right? Okay, we will read it again. Square root of 9 plus 16 can be written as square root of 9 plus 16. 9 and 16 we get 25. And we know square root of 25 is 5. So, one is wrong. Two is wrong. So, one is wrong. What is wrong? First one is wrong. What is wrong? Here we split this square root of 9 plus square root of 16. So this step is wrong. Why? Because square root of a plus b is not equal to square root of a plus square root of b. If it was multiplication, we would definitely split that. That means square root of ab is same as root a into root b. This is the same thing. Square root in the addition symbol, we cannot split this like this. Root A plus root B and then part. So, this answer is wrong. Correct answer is 5. Again, 2y whole raised to 4. Sradhika, with a bracket under. So, raised to 4 is for both terms 2 and 1. So, a raised to 4 is 2 na applicable on y ku applicable on end side la nammal multiply aanu ingena raised to varum chellaru oru edengil oru term either 4 2 or 4 y edengil onnathine mathram power kodukum angane alla itte rendu terms nu raised to 4 bhagam aanu. So the answer will be 2 raised to 4 into y raised to 4 and 2 raised to 4 is 16. So the answer is 16y raised to 4. 16y raised to 4 is 16 into y raised to 4. For a variable I to all the word, we into sign separated. So final answer is 16y raised to 4. 8 minus 3 divided by 2. Cancel 2 and 8. So this will be 4 minus 3. Answer will be 1. And this is absolutely wrong. 8 minus 3 whole divided by 2, which means 8 minus 3 ki mottathilana denominator 2 kodutirikkunnu. So we have to divide 8 minus 3 by 2, not 8 by 2. 8 ne mathramalla 3 ki mathramalla. 8 minus 3 ennu parayunna number ne aanu 2 kondu divide cheyyanam. So this is 5 divided by 2. and the answer is 2.5. Again, you can split this. 8 minus 3 divided by 2 can be written as 8 by 2 minus 3 by 2. This is also correct. 8 by 2. Here, you can cancel 2 and 8. Why? Because there is only one number in numerator and one number in denominator. Or you can say only a single term in numerator and single term in denominator. So this is 4. 3 by 2 we will get it as 1.5. And 4 minus 1.5 is 2.5.